Hi. We, the congregation of the mission of the province of Indonesia, are very happy today because today we are going to have three new deacons. This afternoon, we are going to have the ordination to the diaconate of 12 of our candidates, and three of the 12 are Vincentians. That's why we are very, very happy. We, as their formators, are very happy that they reach this stage of ordination to the diaconate. And we hope after 6 months practicing their diaconate, they will be really sure to enter into the priesthood. The ordination to the priesthood will be held in 15th of August 2019. And their coming to our congregation as a priest also give us a very big joy, because our number with these three new priests will surpass 100 converts. And we hope, as these three the three brothers are millennial generation, we hope that this will be an example for other young people to follow what they, with this brevity, to hold and enter to serve the Lord in the priesthood. So for the millennial generation, I hope more young people come and be encouraged to follow the Lord by serving Him through the ministry of priesthood. So see you, the new candidates, come and live with us. Thank you.